Along with the camera, are both connected to the mission control strings over Wi-Fi, which was provided by our router.
So, can I see a sensor demonstration?
Sure. Now, for the light detector, this USB light can be pointed at this light detector. The radiation, right here, you can put it here, and then the ionization chamber will detect it, and the radiation detector will be affected through the numbers. And then for the metal, in the case of the metal detector, here, put metal under it, and then the metal will shoot up from there.
Hi, we are the Dragons from South Africa.
Slow reactions can cause you to be a danger to the road because you might not think or react fast enough to drive safely.
So what happens is the program starts when you push down on the touch sensor located on the platform. After that, the robot waits a random amount of time before a light is displayed and a sound is sounded. So this is because light travels faster than sound and they can see when the robot is going to hit down. After that, the hammer hits down in a certain amount of time. This happens about 6 times, every time faster than the previous run.
Which is called Robo Plus Motion. We can change the amount of time each pattern is displayed, and we can add more batteries to the loop by simply changing one number. So if you haven't already, we'd love it if you design a pattern for us to display on Marto. We have forms and you can draw a line where you want the line to be on that border. And we will be uploading them to a Facebook album, as well as we'll email you a picture of your design.
We'll be right back.